In this video, I'm gonna be walking through how to fix error establishing a database connection in WordPress. So as you can see, I'm trying to open my website, but here's the issue: error establishing a database connection. Also, if I try to open this WordPress dashboard, also here we can see the error. Now let's see how to fix this issue. So to solve this issue, first of all, you have to log into your cPanel. Once you are in your cPanel, scroll down and under files, open file manager. Once you are in your file manager, open public underscore html. And here search for wp-config.php file. So you have to edit this file. So right click on it and click on edit. Once you are in this editor, here you will find your WordPress database name, your WordPress database username, and your database password. So if you're facing this issue, it means you have an issue with your database passwords. All you have to need, we need to change our WordPress website database passwords. To do that, go to your cPanel again and scroll down. Under databases, click on MySQL databases and scroll down. Here you will get your current databases, and scroll down. Here you will get your current users. So we need to change our database username, database password. So this is the database user. So search the user in current user section. So this is the one. We are going to click on change password for this database user. Now write here a new password. I'm going to generate password. Then click on change password. Once you changed your database user password, now go to the editor and here replace this password. So here I'm going to replacing this password with new password. Save changes. Now if I reload my website, as you can see, the problem has been fixed. So if you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to unmute it. See you in the next video.